ultimately, when it comes to our posture towards any future government in Afghanistan, it will depend upon the actions of that government. It will depend upon the actions of the Taliban. We are watching closely, but as you heard from this UN Security Council statement, and as you've heard from any number of governments that have issued their own unilateral statements, the world is watching closely.